Where is that coming from? Oh, oh, fuck you! Yo, what's going on, everybody? My name is Tanner Riley, and welcome back to Soma. Yeah, I'll be honest, I've been avoiding coming back to this game. Yeah, I don't like this game. I mean, I like it, because it's good. It's a good game. It's not that it's a bad game, but... Horror games. By myself. Yeah. So last time we made it to the shuttle station and we were able to get the power turned back on, and I believe that was it after going through the underwater section. Yeah. That was all we did last time. Really, just go underwater for a little bit. Alright, let's see what this hellhole has in store for me today. Alright, we're back here. And textures don't want to load. There they are. There they are. Cool. Nothing. I forgot I can lean. Okay. Don't do that to me. Yeah, I don't know if I want to trust this. Alright, what's here? Pathos flood label airlock. And adaptable pipes times 4. I don't know what this is. Oh, it's right. I got infected, huh? I remember that. Heh. No! Standing by. Am I supposed to be doing something? I am. Derp. Can I press the buttons? No more buttons to press. Hello? Oh, I need to sit in the seat. Ah! Where do I need to go? Lambda? Lambda. Okay. And we're off. Hi.
Welcome to Pathos 2, mm-hmm. Your expressway to the stars. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun, the world's most affordable way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station has multiple sites and has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce, assemble, and launch the world's most sophisticated spacecrafts.
Uh-huh.
Our principal operation, Pathos 2 is also the home for multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction.
Right.
We are now leaving Upsilon for Lambda. Lambda is Pathos 2's shipping dock and transportation hub. There, you will be able to find shuttle trains leading to all the other parts of the station.
Okay. One more minute. Hey. What? No. Yeah. Great. I knew it was too good to be true. I knew it wasn't going to be that easy. Why did I think that it was going to be? Only makes sense that in a horror game, something terrible would happen at the worst possible time, right? Because Murphy's Law. Ah, flashlight. That's not gonna move. What's going on? Okay, so I got my Helper Jane back. No. I feel stuck. Ah. Oh, ah, there we go. I've got the cup. I've got the cup and I'm not afraid to use it. Hello? Hello?
Simon, are you there?
Hi.
Catherine,
oh, hey, what's up?
I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Mm-hmm. Are you all right? The system says the section is sealed for suspected hull breach.
No, I'm not all right. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Hey, man.
Wow, you're really out of place, aren't you?
Yep.
Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
Okay.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. It'll lead outside.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What is that? What's going on up there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Great.
Catherine? You okay?
Oh, is that one of those touchy things? You poke it and it sucks your face off? Ah. I don't know why my light was turned off. Guess I gotta touch it. I feel like I'm missing something really. Oh. There it is. Exit! That might help. You know. The big ass door that says exit on it. That might be the way out. Yeah, just a thought. Yes, I want to climb. There's barnacles everywhere. Swipe Omni Tool. I don't know if I want to do that yet. My eye itches. It's not quite sure what's shuffling around up there. Swipe Omni Tool, I guess. Wasn't much of a swipe. More of a hover.
Here we go again.
Yep. Yay. Now what? How am I alive? How am I breathing? What's going on? Why did my frames just drop? Oh! Great! Creepy ominous ladder that I now have to climb up. That's lovely. Hello? Oh, don't let me peek. That's alright, I didn't want to make sure it was safe first. I'll just go out blind.
I can find Lambda, right? Big can this ocean be?
Well, 70% of the world is covered in it, so I'd assume pretty big. Is that my little robot friend? Friend? Oh, you're not friend. That's depressing. Hello? Catherine. No, I didn't memorize the logos for all of them, so I hope that's Lambda. I see fishies. Hi, friends. Hi. Come play with me. Come play. I can't swim up to you. I can only walk. That's depressing. Lambda! Hey! Just what I... Oh. That's awkward. Uh-huh, you're telling me. I don't know where that came from, but... you know. We obviously share a common... Hi. Nope. Nope. Oh. No, I'm not. I'm not here. I'm not here. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Nope. Nuh-uh. Not having that. Stay away, please. Stay away. Yeah. Stupid. Is that Lambda? Lambda? Lambda. Ah. Oh. Thank the Lord.
This must be Lambda. Where Catherine is.
Beautiful. Swipe Omni Tool. Hover Omni Tool, you mean. I'm gonna drain all the water. Catherine. This place looks just as creepy as, where I came from. Oh, nice aquarium in the ocean. Hello? Hello? Catherine?
Catherine?
Don't look at what? What am I not looking at? Okay, don't look at that. Hello? Go ahead and close that.
Hey, down here.
Hi.
Oh, not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Amen.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take it anymore. This is... everything's fucked.
Mm-hmm.
I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
Mm, yeah,
sure?
It's... yeah.
Sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean?
Agreed.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics left on for good measure.
Basically.
You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before mm-hmm. you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with
yeah.
my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus. I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
Uh-huh.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back
I just need to access the computer. Oh, is that an Omnitool you're carrying?
Not yours.
I picked it up at Upsilon where I woke up.
That'll have to do. Plug it into the terminal.
Sure. This is mine. This is my Omnitool. Why would I give it
when
to you?
When the tool is loaded, just plug my Cortex chip into the tool.
Shut your mouth. I am trying to figure this out by myself. Shut your mouth. Shut up.
Come on,
Shut your fucking mouth.
Whatever.
Shut your fucking mouth. Shut your fucking mouth. Thank you. I need a place to plug this in. Hmm.
Just plug it into the
Shut up!
Lambda terminal 27 activated.
Alright.
The ready now.
Yeah, I know.
Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door opener?
It's standardized connect.
Catherine?
You're dead.
Alright. Let's give this a try.
Guess I'll take your chip now. Slap it in there.
Custom Cortex chip found. Shutting down Helper Jane. Have a nice day.
You too. Thank you, Helper Jane.
Pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird.
Uh-huh.
I'm in the Omnitool. Thanks.
Yep.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Basically.
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after
a pet project. All right.
Then suddenly it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
The Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, filing.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need.
Stupid bitch, you caused this all!
Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks, I'll unlock the door for you.
Okay.
Check the computer in the other room.
I don't want to leave my Omnitool alone.
What was he sent for? Are you from Toronto?
Yeah, I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
Something here. I don't see anything. Alright. Hello? Hello? I hear something moving.
Can't make any sense of it.
You say something?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
I've stayed up all night. Seems like a waste of sleep. I got the TV on in the background. The newscasters are covering the incoming and comment like they were counting. And New Year's Eve, I know it was messed up machine. You're here with me. I suppose anyone has changed five things with blood the waves. I hope you're going on this. Looks like shit's about to hit the fan. I better hit send before the shockwave hits us. I'm proud of you, boy. Dad. So everyone is dead, is what I'm getting out of this.
There's really no way around this. A freaking comet killed the planet.
Basically.
So.
You're all stranded down here.
And we were the lucky ones.
Right. Lucky. That's why you have all these drugs. I guess you are lucky, huh? What's this? Water bottle. From China. Everything's made there.
The creature was strangely overbearing.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
Yeah.
Confusing at least. Gives the senses a good punch. Careful! I think it's back. Keep your eyes peeled.
Great. Oh god. I am such a bitch. I am such a fucking pussy. Hello? Close that. Guess I'll fist this thing really quick. Why? What's the point? I don't get it. Yeah, so what was the point of all that?
Exactly. I told you. Go check the computer in the other room.
Oh my god.
In the dock in the Welcome Center.
What tower? What are you talking about?
This place is in ruins. All the cameras show static. It's so strange.
Did I find the computer?
I told you. Go check the computer.
I did check the computer in the other room. The computer in the other room is broken. Oh my god, women. I swear.
I told you, go check the computer in the other room.
There's no other room. Is this a computer? Huh? This the computer lady? I don't think so. This is the other room. I found the computer.
Yes, look for anything about the Ark.
Anything about the Ark. Why can't you do this? Aren't you hacked into the system?
Ark. Is this from inside the Ark?
Yes. That's some early renders of the world inside.
Looks a whole lot comfier than this place.
Amen. This looks like... this looks like one of those tanks that you build when you're little. You know, those little plastic tanks that you have to have super glue, but they never come with super glue, so you have to go out and buy your own super glue, but nobody ever thinks of that, so you have to go and do it yourself, because nobody ever thinks of that when they give you the present for Christmas. Yeah. That's what that looks like. Okay. Ark tracker, maybe?
I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
Think so.
Ark within sector.
At least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
Not in selected area. Tell me to do it one more time.
I found it.
So I thought.
It's a site named Tau.
Oh, no. It's on Earth. It's so close to fire. They almost made it. Damn it. It won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
Well, you're in an Omni-Tool, so, I mean, I could carry you. I mean, that's an option. Oh. How would you describe your mental condition? I feel lost. How do you describe your senses as normal, sensitive, and aware? Definitely.
I'll take us there. I can move, jump, swim.
I've sworn I heard something.
Of.
Yeah, yeah, man.
You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni Tool. I'll just carry you there, and you'll show me what to do.
That sounds really risky. Besides,
oh,
I don't like the idea of you carrying
me around. Shut your mouth.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray the Dunbat's still working.
Well, okay. Stop so your whining.
I don't know, it's pretty far.
Look around. What else is there to do?
Amen.
Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta.
Mm-hmm.
I doubt it.
Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay then, I'll just eject from this thing. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget. Can I pull the Omni Tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
Alright. Get the fuck out of here. Please. Thank you. Beautiful. On the road again. Oh, that douchebag is gonna be following us again, huh? There he is, just a little prick. Oh, that's not him. That's just an emergency light. It's alright, we're good. Hello? Friend? Are you friend? Or are you... You're coming towards me. Like you're not friend. Okay. Yeah, you just skedaddle on out of here. You're making me feel weird. there lights over there? Well, this is the shuttle or the shuttle. Follow this, I guess. On the road again. I can't wait to get on the road again. Oh, come. Hello? How about no? Yeah, how about no? How about no? How about you stay away? Okay, got it. I'll go this way. I think. No, I won't go this way, apparently. God damn it. Hello? Oh, fucking fish scared the shit out of me. Hello? Access denied.
You open everything else. Is it a security clearance thing?
Oh my god. Hi, friend. Oh, you're cute. Hey, come back. I want to be your friend. Hi. Hi. Fine. Don't touch me. Don't say hi. Touch me. Love me. Ew. Oh. I knew that. Hey. Let's close that. Put this right there. Beautiful.
What is this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
Absolutely.
Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try.
Alright. Alright. You go, girl. Hey, I said close. I said close.
Worth a shot?
No!
The CV came from Curie.
God damn it.
It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
Okay. Nothing's around me. Good. Hover Omnitool. Awesome. Good, good. Can I close this door? Apparently not. Can open this one though. Hello? Oh, that's a ladder. Alright. Hello? Can't go that way. I'm going this way. Ah. Fuck. Yeah, jump over that. Hello? No? Okay. Oh, okay. Okay. We are out of there. Good. Fuck that ship. Hello? Can I help you? Where is that coming from? Okay. Oh, fuck you! Fuck. Well, that was terrifying. Yeah, I hear you, scary music. I hear ya. I keep thinking I am hearing a robot, and then I remember that's just me. Oh, I thought that was a ladder. That was depressing. I feel like I'm supposed to do something with this thing here. Maybe I'm not. Maybe I'm supposed to go this way. Maybe I'm not supposed to go this way. Where am I supposed to go? What the fuck is that? Oh, it's a lifeboat. Oh, did I find a way out? Or is that the same way that I came? It's the same fucking way that I came. God damn it. Is this it? God damn it. I'm an idiot. There we are. Hey, you want to get inside something? Here's a thought. Try the front door, idiot. Sometimes I want to strangle myself playing this game. Alright. GG. I'm confused. I'm supposed to run and jump over to here or something? That's not a thing, apparently. Oh. No, that doesn't open. Okay. About this one. Does this one open? It does. Beautiful. Hello? Hello? Friends? Hatch. Hello? And frame drop. A lot of frame drop. Oh, because it was saving.
Alright, we're in. Let's find a working escape vessel.
I will find a working vessel next time. I think we've accomplished enough for one day. So, we finally found Catherine. It took us 3 episodes to do it, but we did it. So we found Catherine, and we again went through a bunch of underwater BS, got the shit scared out of me, and then now we're here looking for a working escape vessel. Catherine is now in the Omnitool. Fish try to kill you. Lastly, fuck the ocean. Alright, cool. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Peace out, homies. What is that? Oh, no. Oh, no. He's behind me. He's behind me. No. I swear to God, he was attacking me. Oh, I don't like this.